and hasn't played to the level of Vic Law's expectations and our own expectations, to be honest. He's going to come out strong.
Nice cleanup too there. Shot clock inside single digits for the first time. One of the first times in the game. Oh, I left him alone, but he's a 60% three-point shooter. John Mooney shows him you need to give me more respect. Wildcats with a possession arrow as we get underway here in term number three. 1 point apiece in the NBL Cup. They've each won a quarter. As narrowly mentioned, Perth has not led, but they've closed the gap once more. Cotton working against Krebs. Down to Mooney. Wanted to pass, but elected to fire. It was a good option. Swaka Lavulic, the rebound, wants to run. Got Blanchfield joining in. Decides to go solo. Couldn't get it over the front of the rim. Blanchfield and Mooney are there to help out. And Mooney adds the two.
A few moments ago, and right now, he's sitting on the pine.
Mooney against Harrison. Just stops and pops. And he's starting to warm up here. Mooney, 14 points in the game. Seconds done in the fourth. It's Cotton retreating away from Law. And now resetting. Feeling it. Feeling it. Couldn't finish it. Mooney, the offensive rebound and the putback adds another two. Sky as well. Perth down four. Cotton lost the handle. Got it. Spoon fed it inside Bairstow. And eventually Mooney said, give it to me and I'll add a two. Mooney. We lost the handle on it. That's not going to help the equation. You'll get in close and add another two. But Brisbane are going to come up with a famous win here. Bryce Cotton limps off. Tough night at the office for him.